Love. I don't think they killed our black leaders for the criminal or injustice system to support black people. This is my honest opinion. You know, far as Martin Luther King, Malcolm X, you know, the influence Rosa Parks played, you know, coming from the era of slavery or racism. I don't think these black leaders was assassinated for it to be in our favor. You know, that's kind of like a wasted plan or opportunity, you feel me, far as in 2016. So far as like the criminal justice system or injustice system and the police killing on blacks, far as the Black Lives Matter movement. So basically what I'm trying to say is America probably trying to work its way back around into those old habits or their long-term vision is to bring back those old habits. So, to sum it up, just in my opinion, I don't think they took away our black leaders for the system to be in our favor, even though that's what our black leaders, or, you know, Martin Luther King and having a dream on for it to be equal. You know, and then for Al Sharpton and Jesse Jackson, to me, they're like celebrities, and that's it. You feel me? They don't play a important role in history today, for Martin Luther King and Malcolm X, and you know what they try to accomplish long term for the black culture. So I don't think America successfully planned out assassination on Martin Luther King for it to be equal in 2016. So, as far as police killings, everything else, that shit is within America's plan. So, as far as the police field go, as a black man, you're a criminal until proven innocent. So far as excessive force from the police field, I mean, that's their tactic. You feel me? So I do believe black people are under attack in America. far as Black Lives Matter, you feel me? It's a positive movement. All lives matter, but in America at this time, you know, America is shining a green light and attacking Black people or the Black culture. So, Black Lives Matter is the movement that needs to be respected by all lives. Yes, all lives matter, but all lives are not in jeopardy right now. So, the green light is on Black people, so Black Lives Matter. But don't be blind to the fact that America didn't accomplish these goals on assassinating the Black leaders for it to be equal in our favor, as far as the police or the civil rights, just the system, period. It's not built to be in a Black person's favor. I mean, that's just my opinion, how I feel. Gotta figure this shit out. But Black lives do matter.